We have one of the most comprehensive programs in the country. We have two master's degrees. One of them is in environmental engineering and the other one is a civil engineering. And under each of these degree programs, we have multiple concentrations. And these concentrations are possible just because of the number of courses that we offer. A student can obtain a degree in civil engineering with concentration in structural engineering and mechanics. But as a part of this degree, can take courses in geotechnical engineering. And what this allows them to do is to customize their degree to succeed in their career.
Every student has an academic advisor that helps them develop their plan of work, so all of the classes that they plan on taking. And that means that their classes can be specialized to their interest, whether it's in a specific subdiscipline or interdisciplinary across a couple. And that way they can develop the expertise that they want or that they need for their career.
At the end of the day, we understand that this is about the students and we want them to excel in their career. And we have built this flexibility to make sure that happens.